It's like writing to the dead. Dear people, I don't know if you'll hear my last plea, but somebody needs to be a little concerned about me. It's like I'm standing on the edge of a high tower balcony, and y'all are rooting me to jump, and nobody's stopping me.
It's like a drug failed rock and roll documentary.
Just wait and see till the world knows what's inside of me, cause you'll be sorry when I'm gone, and I'll be gone so very soon. If the pressure on my diaphragm, if the feds get my brother stomping up and down prisons, if you can't understand my offerings and deep mission, and no label is willing to see my unique vision.
If Metro Housing keep threatening my poor mother with eviction,
you'll be sorry.
You'll be sorry.
You'll be sorry if I stay so poor I can't afford my own medicine to cure my ulcer and get vexed at every rich person that walks past. I won't blast just yet. I don't even have enough gas to pass the exit, so don't laugh.
Don't laugh.
I think a smile is a charity, but fuck, don't laugh. My anger
resulting
from pressure,
exhaustion.
My boys be
orphans.
My boys is
orphan.
I'm tired.
I'm orphan.
My daddy's
divorcing.
My mama
open.
My eyes be
so open
for chances.
I'm walking.
I'm walking and talking and boxing my shadow.
I hate you.
I hate this.
I hate you.
I won't need.
I hate this.
I hate you.
I won't need.
Hate you.
Offend me.
I wait you.
So don't sleep.
I hate you.
I won't need.
Hate you.
Offend me.
I wait you. So don't sleep.